Case 5.
Lady Gaga is next with Edge of Glory.
Or what Trevor Boris might call this song, the Edge of Glory Hole.
Trevor's not on this panel.
Really? This is the gayest panel? Does that make me the gay one?
Okay, before we start, I need to know immediately who made the Edge of Glory Hole joke. Anybody? Did we do it? Was it? Did De La Seppi get it? He's always the first at the glory hole. Always. He sleeps overnight just to wait.
What the hell is a glory hole? Deborah, sorry, if you could explain to me.
If you're wondering, what is a glory hole? The next time you go to a public bathroom and there's a hole in the stall and you think to yourself, is that for air? Is that like, what is that? So we can say hi to our neighbor? It's run, is what I'm saying.
Oh.
There ain't no reason you and me should be alone tonight. Yeah, baby, tonight. Yeah, baby.
Through all the smoke on the streets, did someone just spark a huge joint? Or did a bunch of ninjas all disappear at the same time?
If someone tells you they are on the edge of glory, tell them to go f*** themselves. Because that is some pompous, pretentious shit right there.
I'm gonna classify this look as a blind makeup artist. That's what I'm going with. Did they even try to get it on your eyes?
Hey, look, there's Lady Gaga on the fire escape.
Oh, hey, honey, come over here. I think that prostitute's having a seizure on the fire escape. Should we call 911? I really hope that Clarence Clemens isn't remembered for this. And for all you young bucks out there who have no idea who Clarence Clemens is, he was the 25th Prime Minister of the United States.
Lady Gaga's on the edge of glory, but what about the rest of the jurors?
Eddie is on the edge of that glory hole. He can't wait, he won't leave.
Deborah, she's on the edge of being considered a hoarder. I think she has 10 cats.
Julia is on the edge of my nerves, seriously. Could you stop being so cute? Like, honest to God, we get it. You're blonde, you're pretty, you're thin, you're metabolizing. Good for you.
Eddie is on the edge of that long-awaited growth spurt.
What? And Trix is clearly on the edge of being funny. Like, right, isn't it? You're so there. Hold on, Trix, you can do it.
So wait, this video, she's just dancing on a fire escape and then dancing on the streets and then dancing on her stoop of her building. What about giving birth to some weird alien race or some crazy backup dancers?
I don't know about you, but I like crazy elaborate video Lady Gaga way more than low budget 80s video Lady Gaga.
Lady Gaga, are you becoming normal? Is normal the new weird?
Very disappointing for a Lady Gaga video. Honest to God, we're disappointed with you. My verdict for this is boo. Boo, Gaga, boo!
I sentence Lady Gaga to wear pants. Just this once.
Video on trial is adjourned.